a part of that.
Robert Lang. Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Yeah. Over the last few months, there's been a spate of vehicle thefts across the High Peak, including in Glossop, Hadfield, Chapel-en-le-Frith and New Mills. I'm grateful to Inspector Dave Parker and the local police for their proactive efforts to tackle this problem, but more resources are needed. I was proud to stand on a manifesto promising to recruit an additional 20,000 police officers. Can the Home Secretary assure me that Derbyshire will get its fair share of those extra officers as soon as possible?
Well, my honourable friend is absolutely right to raise his concerns. And actually, he's raised the issue about crime and the implications, obviously, of disorder for his local community. He is right, and I can confirm that his police force have recruited 72 additional police officers. Of course, Mr. Deputy Speaker, that number is going to go up and up and up in line with, sorry, Mr. Speaker, in line with our commitment to recruit 20,000 more police officers.